Morning students, today we are going to design an RC phase shift oscillator using BJT for a given frequency of 1 kHz. Required components: capacitors 0.1 microfarad 3 numbers, 1 microfarad 1 number, 22 microfarad 1 number. Resistors 470, 1.8, 4.7, 10 kHz, 10 kilo ohm, 47 kilo ohm, and here we are using one variable resistor 10 kilo ohm, transistor BC107, power supply, oscilloscope, breadboard and connecting wires. This is the circuit diagram for RC phase shift oscillator. This is the R1, R2, RC, RE. This is the feedback network. RC, 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 and connected to the base. And here we are taking the output at C out. C out. This is the circuit diagram for RC phase shift oscillator. And coming to the design. Let VCC 12 volts, IC 2.6 volts, VCE. Since the quotient point is in the middle of the load, line of the amplifier. So VC equal to 50% of the VCC. So VC equal to 50% of the VCC. That is VCC by 2, 6 volts. VRE 10% of the VCC, 1.2 volts. Assuming IC approximately IE. So VRE equal to ICRE equal to IERE. So 1.2 equal to 2.6 into 10 to the power of minus 3 into RE. So RE value is 461 ohms. So select the nearest value, 470 ohms. Voltage across the collector resistance. VRC equal to VCC minus VCE minus VRE. 12 minus 6 minus 1.2. So you will get 4.8 volts. So from this formula, RC equal to VRC by IC. 4.8 by 2.6 into 10 to the power of minus 3. So 1.8 kilo ohms. Select the nearest ohm value, 1.8 or 2.2 kilo ohms. Base current IB equal to IC by beta, 2.6 into 10 to the power of minus 3. Assume the beta value 110. So you will get the 18.2 microamps. Take IT equal to IB, then I1 equal to 10 IB plus IB, so you will get 11 IB. Base voltage VB equal to VRE plus VBE, so 1.2 plus 0.6, 1.8 volts. R2 VB by I2, 1.8 by 10 into 18.2 into 10 to the power of minus 6, you will get the 9.9 kilo ohms. So nearest value is 10 kilo ohms. So use this one. So finally R1 equal to VCC minus VB by IB. VB by I1, 12 minus 1.8 by 11 into 18.2 into 10 to the power of minus 6. So you will get 51 kilo ohms. Use 47 kilo ohm. So coming to the bypass capacitor CE. XCE less than or equal to RE by 10. To bypass lowest frequency, say 200 hertz, XCE should be much less than or equal to the resistance RE. So XCE equal to less than or equal to RE by 10. So here RE value is 470 ohms. So RE value is 470 ohms. 470 by 10. So Xe less than or equal to 47. So Ce greater than or equal to 1 by 2 pi. Ce greater than or equal to 1 by 2 pi f into Xe. So you will get the 16.9 microfarad. Select the standard value 22 microfarad for Ce. Next, design of Cout capacitor. So similarly, Xct equal to Rout by 10, where Rout equal to Rc. So here Rc is 1.8 kilo ohms. Xe approximately or less than to 1.8 kilo ohms by 10. So you will get 180 ohms. So Cout equal to 1 by 2 pi f into Xe2. So totally 2.2 microfarad. Select the nearest values 1 microfarad or 2.2 microfarad values. Design of feedback network. F equal to 1 by 2 pi Rc into root 6. Assume frequency 1 kHz and C equal to 0.01 microfarad. So from this formula you can find out R. R equal to 1 by 2 into 3.14 into 1000 into 0.01 into 10 to the power of minus 6 into root 6. So you will get the 6.8 kilo ohms. Select the nearest value 6.8 kilo ohm for R. R and C values are taken from the designing. So here R1 is 47 kilo ohms. R1 is 47 kilo ohms and R2 10 kilo ohms and Re 470 ohms and Rc 1.8 kilo ohm and Cout 1 microfarad and Ce 22 microfarad and feedback networks 0.01 microfarad. These are the values of circuit diagram. It is easy to convert DC to AC. In our circuit, we are giving DC. In our circuit, we are giving DC voltage, and here we are getting AC output. Total circuit is connected on the breadboard, and give the supply VCC 12 volts. First, switch on the power supply. 12 volts, and here we are taking the output from CRO. Switch on the CRO. These are three sections, each must give approximately 60 degrees. Barkan criterion for oscillation, the amplifier should have gain of 29 or more. So this is the output waveform of AC signal. If the gain is just about 29, a pure sine wave will generated. If the gain is too high, there may be distortions in the output waveform. In our circuit diagram, we are designing for 1 kHz, but we will get the output of 1.5 kHz frequency because of nearest values of resistors and capacitors values are taken. For example, designing value of Ce capacitor is 16 microfarad, but we are taken 22 microfarad.